Hello, my name's Steve Bean, and I'm a presenter on Indie Live Radio. I present Music and Musings every Friday night at 7. The music, that's 70s classic rock, although we will take the occasional side road. The musings, well, they're thoughts on Scottish independence, politics and world events from my viewpoint, which is that of a grumpy old man. So join me every Friday night at 7 on Indie Live Radio, a new voice for a new Scotland.
Hi, I'm Fiona from Clackmannanshire Women for Independence. Did you know we have a podcast on Indie Live Radio? Goes out at 10 o'clock on a Tuesday morning, repeated at 6 o'clock on a Thursday. Come and join us for some news, views, opinions, the odd poem. Be very nice to have you with us. And come and hear the news you're not getting. Hear some new voices for a new Scotland at Indie Live Radio.
About YouTube, it'll be youtube.com/independence live. That's where you'll find the footage.
No Westminster, no Westminster, come on, no Westminster, not for me. Come on.
Hi there, I'm Cliff.
And I'm Russ.
And we're from the Veterans for Scottish Independence 2.0 group. And we're just invading your privacy today to let you know that we will be very shortly pushing a programme out on live stream to do with the veterans, their needs, as it will be during an independent campaign. Sorry, the next independence campaign, and indeed in independent Scotland.
So get yourself in gear, come and join us, pull up a sandbag.
Yes.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Wherever you stand, get the fresh view of what's happening in Scotland with iScot. Celebrate everything about our country with intelligent, in-depth insight from lifestyle, culture to puzzles. And all the opinions you'll need, whether it's digital or by post, subscribe now to iScot.
Thank you. soldiers calling me. Yeah, I'm heading back home. Caledonians calling me. Liberation, liberation. Can that be the destiny?
Another wee one off the first album, we're sticking with it. No, it's not, I'm getting mixed up. I'm going to pay a wee tribute to the late, great Alex Harvey.
I saw the light on the night that I passed by her. I saw the flickering shadow of love on her. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I watched the wind out of my mind. Her house, she opened the gate.
Pushing that one hardly, Pepper Jock on the Road to Independence, which was a wee concept album. And this song is about the build up the Indie F2 basically. And this is the song that's at the bit where we're all sitting waiting in the count coming in. This is called Independence on the album by mistake, but the actual title of this song is Lay Your Light.
Gone.
Before the lockdown, man. Okay, we're jumping from the first album past the second album, the album that we're working on at the moment, which is a more a political album than the indie album. This is a wee song called Tony B. Liar. It's up to you to guess who this is about.
Hold your head high.
so hope you pray for all the suffering you bring each day. Get behind the boys who beat the jack to defend the country. It's what you paid us for. Aren't you a place in history? Touch the wall. Calling a war for me an unacceptable score, but in Iraq it was 90% just to find that boy already you paid. Stop brokers, make money from strife, while our children pay with their lives. In the name of profit, tell that body back. And history surely has another false plan. For every lie, hold your head high. Like the actions of millions will die. A man of God.
Okay, go have a wee seat and take it down a wee bit with some acoustic numbers. Okie dokie. Oh, there's a few out there. I have no idea. I'm watching this in a different program. It's a wee song off the second album. Millennial Jacobite, man, it's hot in here tonight. What a great day, though, eh? I've missed the summer out gigging this year. Kind of like going out in the late nights rather than driving in the dark all the time, you know. But it is hot when you get to the gig. And that's a trade-off, I suppose. Yeah, this is a wee song, about the fact that, you know, all the land has been bought up by a few very wealthy people, and, you know, they're renting it out to us and they're really doing nothing for it, or people have inherited this land from somebody, some ancestor of theirs who was granted it by a king, you know. And for generations, they just sit about and take money for it and do not a lot else, but sit in the House of Lords and get even more money for that, eh? I'm jealous. Aye, right. They'd always get the train down to the Lords with Ruth, eh, couldn't they? Me and Ruth, on a sleeper.
Oh, frightening prospect.
This is called The Wind Has Changed.
When the mothers and the fathers and the children arrive, they can all be
out of my head now. Yeah, here's a wee song called Dancing in the Air. I'd like to dedicate this to all the freedom fighters who haven't quite made it to Independence Day. We've all lost people along the way over the last few years. And indeed, over the last 300 years, a lot of Scots who thought they might one day see their country being independent again have not got there. We are a lucky generation that will get there. Most of us anyway. But I know those guys that I knew certainly who died over the last couple of years, although they won't be with us personally or physically, they will be with us in spirit. And this is a wee song written and dedicated to them. And this is called Dancing in the Air.
Scotland's freedom to defend.
Okay, I think we better jazz it up a wee bit before you all disappear. Sorry, that's me practicing the next song. I forgot to practice it. Thank you.
bloody lying, cheating woman too. I know they can see it fall apart. They don't care, they don't have a heart.
I love enjoy the fight.
I love enjoy the
fight.
I love enjoy the fight.
Yeah, we can make it right.
It's in taxis, it can pay. That's how we did. Don't believe them when they protest. They need you to run your excess.
Stand up, enjoy the fight.
Stand up, enjoy the fight.
Stand up, enjoy the fight. Tell all we can make it right. Stand up.
Treated her, it's wrong. call to right or wrong.
We'll be right back. players made a scarce goal. Fancy Rivers best of letting us know for how the teaching finds the end role. Recorded albums down the line, you still haven't made the game. Rock hole. Have you cancelled the disease by the drawing up with your blue soul? Yeah, it's a long way. It's a long, long way. Here we go. It's a long way. It's a long, long way.
Play you something, you know, yeah. As we did to the old generation with Alex Harvey a wee bit earlier. On to the new generation now, this is a Paul Martini song. This is called Candy. You all know the words, so sing along at home.
Often found explaining, but you heard
autumn's out to sea. And hello, I'm with you. It's held against my knee. Plenty too often, baby. And I guess it's never quite enough. I'm from standing on your bedsheet. You're my diamond in the light. Darling, I'll be your skin. I'll even wash your clothes. Just give me some candy before I go. Oh, darling, I'll kiss your eyes and lay down on your love. Just give me some candy. Give me some candy before I go. Oh, darling, I'll kiss and lay it down on your love. Just give me some candy after my. Okay, I'm just going to change guitars again, if you don't mind.
My fingers are struggling and my voice is struggling.
In case of heat. A wee bit of satire. I have to say this before I do this number. Because I sung it one night and a guy came up and says, I thought you were an SNP supporter. Well, I am, and I'm a member. But this was just written after watching the stupidity that goes on at First Minister's questions. Absolutely stupid questions that she has to get the answer to.
people like Jackson Carlo and Mr. Leonard. He's a classic, isn't he? The wife was just saying to me, it's like watching Jackie and Ori when he stands up to ask questions. Well, Mary phoned me the other day, and Mary said that her cousin's auntie was waiting on the number 48 bus. And Mary's cousin's auntie was telling Mary's cousin and told Mary, who told me, that the 47 bus didn't turn up. 48 bus, man. Anyway, you know what I'm going on at. That's every question's like. And I blame the least wee thing on the SNP. So this is a wee song called I Know Who to Blame. My granny went down to the shops and got caught out in the rain. She caught her death of cold, and she's never been the same. Now I know what is going on, and that's the crying shame. And I ain't keeping quiet, cause I know who to blame. My brother never went to school, he failed all his exams, but he wants to be a surgeon. They'll no help him with his plans. The YTS for surgeons. And that's a crying shame. And I ain't keeping quiet, cause I know who's to blame. I blame it on the SNP, cause everything's their fault. Blame it on the SNP and keep up their song. If the sun doesn't shine or Santa doesn't come, down to the pub, wouldn't he come away? He got up in the morning, had their beer to start the day. Then he went off to his work, where they sacked him on the spot. And I know who's responsible, it's Dickie Sturgeon's lot. Blame it on the SNP, cause everything's their fault. Blame it on the SNP, keep up the song. This is the first indie song I ever wrote. I'm not going to go into the story about it because I've done it a million times. It's called Solid Ground, and it's just about everything that we've got to offer. I'm not getting the story. We've got whiskey, we've got water. Thank you. Songs off the first album here. It's a wee song called Scottish Boys. Do Scottish Boys tonight. You're doing a lot lately anyway, haven't I? So I'm sure you'll forgive me. Wish me luck, we're getting to the bit I forgot to practice. I'll get to that on Saturday afternoon, I said. I'm sure we'll be fine. Thank you.
tried, you have lied, but you will not be denied. And on, we will go and go and go. And you go, you go.
Lifting me higher, higher, higher. find her, was my closest friend. But you came and she parted. Never showed this game. No, your love was a little
I'm not answering messages. I'm not being rude. I'm just not getting any messages. Oh, okay. See if I can remember this. I should have practiced this. This is Millennium Jacket, right? sure you have, but it's like an oven in here, man.
Let's wrap up on that. That rock and roll, eh?
Smiling like that all day, I'm a walking
And now the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. Aye, getting close. Yeah, I'm just going to finish off with a couple of songs here from the Millennium Jacket White album. First one's called Aye Till I Die. Same one's called The Five. Again, so hopefully I'll see you all soon. This is a thing. Thank you.
there will be no turning back. Scotland, I vow. Set you free. This is our land. This is our land. This is our destiny. Go tell your friends it's time for change. thank you.
Thank you all very much. It's been an absolute pleasure. I hope you've enjoyed it. And we'll do it again in a few weeks if I'm up for it and you're up for it. Thanks. Good night.
Hello, my name's Steve B, and I'm a presenter on Indie Live Radio. I present Music and Musings every Friday night at 7. The music? That's 70s classic rock, although we will take the occasional side road. The musings? Well, they're thoughts on Scottish independence, politics and world events from my viewpoint, which is that of a grumpy old man. So join me every Friday night at 7 on Indie Live Radio, a new voice for a new Scotland.
Hi, I'm Fiona from Clackmannanshire Women for Independence. Did you know we have a podcast on Indie Live Radio? Goes out at 10 o'clock on a Tuesday morning, repeated at 6 o'clock on a Thursday. Come and join us for some news, views, opinions, the odd poem. Be very nice to have you with us. And come and hear the news you're not getting. Hear some new voices for a new Scotland at Indie Live Radio.
Watch this again, you'll be part of it. It's Independence Live. Yeah, a few people asked about YouTube. It'll be YouTube/Independence Live. That's where you'll find the footage.
No Westminster. No Westminster, come on. No Westminster, not for me, not for me. But before I'll be your slave, I'll be buried in my grave and go home to my Lord and be free.
All freedom, come on.
Hi there, I'm Cliff.
And I'm Russ.
And we're from the Veterans for Scottish Independence 2.0 group. And we're just invading your privacy today to let you know that we will be very shortly pushing a program out on live stream to do with the veterans, their needs, as it will be during an independent campaign. Sorry, the next independence campaign, and indeed in independent Scotland.
So get yourself in gear, come and join us, pull up a sandbag.
Yes.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Wherever you stand, get the fresh view of what's happening in Scotland with iScot. Celebrate everything about our country with intelligent, in-depth insight from lifestyle, culture to puzzles. And all the opinions you'll need, whether it's digital or by post, subscribe now to iScot.